Here's my question for Obama. I know he likes to say he doesn't watch cable television, but maybe he should start. Maybe he should start. I don't know how he let Romney get away with the crap he threw out tonight about Social Security.
Hey, what the hell happened? I want answers! It's one thing that President Obama had nothing to say, but why was he letting Governor Romney talk? Forgot the first rule of debating, always be interrupting. When I don't have points to make on my show, I make up for it by screaming at people. That's how you win a debate.
What was he doing tonight? He went in there disarmed. He was like, oh, wait, an hour and a half, I think I can get through this thing, and I don't even look at this guy. Where's Romney? I love the split screen. Staring at Obama, addressing him like the prey. He did it just right. I'm coming at an incumbent. I got to beat him. You got to beat the champ, and I'm going to beat him tonight. And I don't care what this guy, moderator, whatever he thinks he is, because I'm going to ignore him. What was Romney doing? He was winning.
He was winning tonight.
That's my thought.
I was stunned.
That was my thought. He was winning. If he does five more of these nights, forget it.
Well,
just a thought.
Any advice for Obama in his second debate, Chris?
Yeah, stop being a pussy.